Hey, what's up guys? Nunu here. If you notice, when you are editing the materials in Lumion, in build mode, they always look different than in the final render, right? In today's 1 Minute Thursday, I'll show you the best way you can edit your materials in Lumion. So, here I have a scene in Lumion, and if you notice, all of this scene is a little bit blue, right? All the materials seem that are with this blue tint. So the first thing to better assign the materials, you need to add a reflection control. So you go here to utilities and you'll find reflection control. In older versions of Lumion, this was in the lights tab. So let's place this, can be here, more or less in the center. And now immediately you notice a huge change. So we don't have all of that blue light from the sky inside our scene. And the second thing is that if you control your materials here in build mode, so let's say that I want this type of gloss, for example, like this. But when you go to the final render, you'll notice that it's not exactly the same. So what I suggest you to do is you go to build with effects and here select now the material. So let's say I want to select this one here. And now we can adjust here the glossiness. Okay. And when we adjust here the glossiness and the reflectivity as well, okay, all of these parameters will be the ones reflected in the final render. I hope you enjoyed this tip. And if you did, don't forget to click the like button so you keep getting more useful content like this one. There's also a subscribe button you can click if you haven't already. And I'll see you in the next tip.